How are you doing?
Fine, thanks, and you?
I'm good.
Amazing. Happy New Year.
Happy New Year, too. It's been a long time.
Any news about the metric results of the year 2022?
Yes, I heard that the Free State is the leading province at 88.5%, an increase of 2.8% from 2021.
Amazing.
Top achievers of the metric class of 2022 celebrated in Johannesburg, the 18th of January 2023. At the announcement of the outcome of the examinations by the Minister of Basic Education.
What about Limpopo?
Limpopo province came last again this year, though it was the second best improved province, with a 72.1% pass rate, a 5.3% increase from 2021.
What about Gauteng?
Gauteng achieved at 84.4%, an increase of 1.6% from 2021.
What about KwaZulu-Natal?
KwaZulu-Natal, the best improved province, achieved 83.0%, an increase of 6.2% from 2021.
What about Western Cape?
Western Cape achieved 81.4%, an increase of 0.2% from 2021.
What about Northwest?
Northwest achieved at 79.8%, an increase of 1.6% from 2021.
What about Eastern Cape?
The third best improved province is the Eastern Cape, with an achievement of 77.3%, an increase of 4.2% from 2021.
What about Mpumalanga?
Mpumalanga achieved at 76.8%, a 2.9% increase from 2021.
What about Northern Cape?
Northern Cape achieved at 74.2%, a 2.7% increase from 2021.
At least many provinces improved.
According to the Minister of Basic Education, more than 920,000 candidates enrolled the 2022 NSC examinations. There were 92,951 more girls than boys who enrolled for the 2022 NSC examinations, an improvement of 20.3% from 2021.
Fantastic.